without a cure, but can be managed very well.
Meron po bang gusto
magtanong? People with lupus can have normal lives. They can lead normal lives. They can have families. They can go to work. It's not infectious. There are so many things we have to, so many misconceptions about lupus we have to correct. So hopefully, with the help of the DOH, we can spread more awareness about this condition. So it's just one of our advocacies.
Gagamitin ko na rin ang pagkakataon ito sa meron kayong nais na karagdagang kaalaman na gusto malaman tungkol sa foundation or ang lupus na pwede niyo pong bisitahin ang hopeforlupus.org.ph.
So I really am into these fundraising activities. So I'm also with the Sagit Buhay Foundation.
Kung wala po tayong mga katanungan, nais ko pong gamitin ang pagkakataon ito. Imbitahan ang isa sa may akda. Siya po ay clinical associate ng
inviting celebrities from showbiz and the fashion world, from all celebrities to help in the advocacy.
We've been partnering with celebrities and designers even for our advocacy.
Stylists also.
Yeah, you see, for, like for example, for one of my advocacies for the fashion
show. Alright, so gusto natin ibigahan ng clinical associate professor ng University of the Philippines, Philippine General Hospital Section of Rheumatology, si Dr. Angeline Magnitan Santiago, isa po sa may akta. Palakpangan po kayo.
Do you speak Chinese?
A little bit.
Oh,
I was in Chiang Kai-shek for a long time.
Oh, Chiang Kai, wow. Chiang Kai-shek is one of the top one, no?
Magandang hapon.
Sa pagtatapos na isa ka sa pinakailangan ngayon na celebrity, how do you find the attention so far?
Sa inyong lahat na narinito ngayon, Lord, sa lahat ng nagtrabaho para sa proyekto sa staff at mga miyembro ng Hope for Lupus Foundation, sa mga manunulat at iba pang miyembro ng media, na alam namin yung tulong upang palawakin pa kaalaman ng bawat Pilipino tungkol sa lupus.
How are you finding the attention?
Sa mga panahon panlangat at higit sa lahat sa ating mga lupus warriors na nagsisilbing inspirasyon para sa librong ito. Kayong mga lupus warriors ang isa sa mga pinakamagaganda at pinakamatatapang na mga taong nakilala namin
but
sa buong mundo
at ang spreading the word about
ito ay panimula pa lamang sa ating
dalimin no?
Na palawakin at palagiin ang kaalaman ng mga pasyente may lupus, ng kanilang pamilya at mga mahal sa buhay, at ng iba pang mga Pilipino tungkol sa sakit na ito. Naniniwala tayo na ang wastong kaalaman ang una at mahalagang hakbang upang ma-diagnose ng tama at magamot ng tama ang sakit na ito upang kontrolin ang sakit na lupus at mapainam ang pamumuhay ng mga pasyente may lupus. Kaming mga may akda ay naniniwala na ito ay kayang makamit.
You're now a celebrity in your own right. How do you deal with the attention?
Actually, I'm really not.
Oh, you're on social media, eh?
But it's social media. I mean, yeah.
How do you deal with the attention?
Maraming salamat po, Chago. At ngayon naman po, papasalamat din po kami sa lahat ng dumalo. At
try to ignore.
Meron pa po tayong pagkain sa
sympathizing with you.
Balik-balikan niyo po ang pagkain. At meron din po
what's your chance to?
Kunting regalo po sa lahat ng bisita.
Better yan.
I'm actually a private citizen.
At ang mga gusto mo po,
no, you're no public figure.
I tried to just, muli-muli po.
I didn't keep it private.
Muli-muli po. Maraming salamat. Magandang hapon po sa inyo lahat.
It's really all,
What are you busy with right now besides your courses?
It's really my courses and my daughter.
Are you pursuing a complaint
Maaaring pumila na nagbubigay sa harapan.
No need. I think...
it's your chance to, ano?
It's really... Everything that happens, happens for our reason.
Yeah. Napatawad mo na
ba? But you're okay with him.
I don't wanna talk about
it. Oh?
Napatawad mo na ba si Liz?
I said... Oh, it's late na.
I think we should...
It's your chance to, ano?
This is actually an event for this. It's no, not the proper
it's your chance not to,
it's really not the proper thing.
So once and for all, you say.
I don't want to. If you don't mind.
How about your okay, naman? I mean, your life's okay.
I'm okay. My daughter and I are okay. So I think that's about.
You only have one daughter, no?
Love, family, financial. So it's just how we deal with it. And prayers, and you hold on to your loved ones, what works for you. And I think we can all go through our problems.
What's your advice to women in the same situation?
Oh, but on this side of the...
Huh?
It's like tantamount to admitting
yourself. No, I...
So siguro the single mothers.
I don't know.
Single mothers.
Maybe the single mothers.
Single mothers. Oh, good. Oh, yeah, what now? To what?
We can do this. Stay strong. I really hope this will not blow up the issue. I've been trying to stay quiet. Para lang wala na.
It's your chance that once and for all.
I don't post anything about it because I don't want it to be... I don't want news about me. Other than medical.
Because this is something to do with health also. Emotional health also.
Yes, mental health. I think it's good to recognize if people are feeling down, and so you can seek proper help in it. But I guess that's more or less what I would like to
do. So,
I don't really know. I think it's because when I was young, we were not really, you know, like this. I grew up in Hondo, and God has always.
Chiang Kai-shek, one of the best Chinese schools.
I said, it's a decision to be content. So whatever we all have, we just have to be content.
Doctor, report the indirect.
If there is going to be anything that comes out, it will be available.
So once and for all.
It's public data.
Once and for all, how we describe your life now? Chinese ba yung husband mo? Hindi. But you're how many percent Chinese?
I am maybe like 63%. I computed it before. 63%
one. You're the one?
No, I didn't.
Siya.
Nag-file. Talaman si Mama. It's public. I think it's public.
Public domain.
It's public file. I think it will be seen naman.
Magkamukha daw kayo.
Kakawig daw kayo.
O, nino?